sign. The left-hander has it from the belt. Here's his 2-2 pitch. Had him reaching for it. It's a slow roller to the right side. Going over to Glovan Lopez. It rolls up his arm into right field. Mateer's around third, and he slides home safely. Yorman Rodriguez with a little broken bat bleeder through the right side of the infield. Alfredo Lopez went far to his left, bent over to grab it, but it rolled right up his arm.